Here comes the EST of WWE.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Winner of the 2021 Royal Rumble.
Don't worry, Saxton. You're the EST of the announce team. The first four letters are D-U-M-B, however.
That's not funny at all, Corey.
Nothing funny about Bianca Belair from bell to bell, a SmackDown Women's Champion who main evented WrestleMania.
I believe that Bianca Belair is both the present and the future of the women's division.
No argument from me.
There are many more titles and many more main events in the future of the EST.
Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow. And from Osaka, Japan, Auska!
Auska marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Yeah, that's it.
You know, I really missed Auska. You guys get it? Missed?
I think I might vomit green liquid after that joke, Saxton.
WWE anticipates the dangers of this ladder match.
Everyone paid for a full seat. They're only gonna need the edge on this one.
Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes to climb the ladder.
Auska might be looking to fly. We all know what she's looking to do next. Soaring.
Deadlifting right there, the power.
Power slam. Oh, quite an effective counter. She's taking things to ringside.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Clothesline. Ouch.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
In a match like this.
Well, it ain't easy, Cole. It's what you simply have to do to get through a match like this relatively unscathed. Your focus and willpower needs to be at an all-time high.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
We could be close to the end of the line for Auska.
Hey. Re-entering the ring now.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. There she goes. Up the ladder.
Be careful. Caught square by Heyman.
Auska turns it around. Oh, yeah. She is really selling her confidence.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
To be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
Yeah, but Auska needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And she's got after her opponent's core a few times now.
Salacious ladder.